Willkommen zu einem neuen WWE 2K17 Online Video von 2K Night. Nein, nicht der schon wieder, nicht der schon.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more.
What a shot, and those rips may be hurt.
So what do you think about Seth Rollins? He doesn't seem to care what anyone thinks of him here in WWE. Now we've seen our fair share of arrogant superstars in our time at the booth, but do you think his arrogance helps or hurts his cause?
Ever since breaking away from the Shield, Seth Rollins has proved that he has all the skills needed to be one of the industry's brightest single stars, and that's saying something.
You know, the WWE is without a doubt the best bargain in sports entertainment in the entire world.
Ja, diese scheiß Waffen der Schwiegern.
He's taking some offense. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys here.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
You know, if there was ever a man built to be a WWE superstar, it has to be Brock Lesnar. He's got the body, the attitude, the intensity. He was a champion in college and added a WWE title to his resume within months after joining the company.
I agree. The Beast was born for this, Cole. I won't argue with that. He is a ruthless competitor with the skills to match. But sometimes, Brock's tactics. Like the time at the Royal Rumble, when he nearly killed Big Show with a steel chair, even after Brock had already won the match. Still, there's no questioning his ability. What offense Seth Rollins is showing at this point.
Well, King, you said you're not going to question Brock Lesnar's ability, and you shouldn't. But you shouldn't question his tactics either. No matter what it might look like, and no matter what you or anyone else might think, Brock is only doing what's best for himself when it comes to winning matches and getting himself titles. Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
Yeah, that was vicious.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Diese Schwester ist aus dem Weg stark.
You're right, what an attack. I think any other superstar would have been rocked right out of the ring by now. Well, if those tactics of Brock Lesnar include pummeling unconscious competitors for no apparent reason, then I'll never agree with him. I mean, the man might be a champion, but sometimes he can cross way over the line.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Brock Lesnar looking worn out now. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
But I think you'll agree, we'd be crazy to count him out now. There's still plenty of fight left in it.
Jeez, this is not a very good spot for him to be in right now, John. He's got to find a way to insert his dominance back into this match.
This match has taken so much.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
He's begging for it. He's in full-on attack mode now. He saw that one coming. Wait a minute. Skull boy.
And his shoulders up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. And what about putting a target on someone's back? And I can't blame him.
Whoa.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Wow. He's still down after that. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Say he's been winning this match up until now, but the tides may very well be turning.
And did you see the look on his face when that second finisher didn't put him away? Oh, geez, knocked into next week.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
Good Lord. He was one step ahead on that one.
Sure is tough. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
There's one thing we know for sure is that he's not afraid to use his finisher here tonight. Let's see if he goes to it again.
Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. This arena floor is very unforgiving, even with the thin layer of padding around the ring.
Action outside. Well, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Yes. Okay, das war's dann mit dem Online-Video. Das war's dann mit dem Online-Video.